I think the God who writes the commandments is about